Donau Klinikum is a small local hospital that serves the town of Thuln, just north of Vienna. Its green energy and environmental strategies have made it one of the first hospitals in Austria to be awarded ISO 14001 certification.
Aufgrund Initiative des Ministeriums für Umwelt, Jugend und Familie wurde an einem Projekt teilgenommen, das zur Transportreduktion und Abfallreduktion im Krankenhaus beiträgt. Wir haben zu Beginn eine Förderung des Ministeriums erhalten und eine Begleitfirma, die uns moderiert, die Firma ETA.
We developed a survey to find out what the situation is here. And one issue, of course, was the delivery of goods and the shipping of goods to and from the hospital as a key area where we could take some measures.
The survey revealed the importance of developing a supply-side strategy to reduce the environmental impact of goods vehicles.
Then, of course, you need somebody to get in touch with the companies who deliver goods to the hospitals, find out if they are also prepared to really support the strategy of the hospital. And, of course, as they want to make business and they want to serve their customers as good as they can, most of them have been willing really to say, okay, we will support you, we'll try to also coordinate our routes, planning, and try to come to the hospital as late as possible.
Tatsächlich funktioniert sehr gut die Zulieferung der medizinischen Güter. Hier wurden Abkommen mit den Lieferanten entwickelt, aufgrund der Bestellungen, die bei den Firmen gesammelt werden. Eine einmalige Zulieferung im vereinbarten Turnus, das zieht sich oft bis zu 14 Tage hin. Und in Großlieferungen, das heißt, der LKW fährt nicht halb leer zu, sondern ist voll beladen und versucht auch alle Stellen des Krankenhauses direkt abzudecken.
Linen also comes in by the lorry load. It's done by an eco-friendly laundry 40 kilometers away. Once the clean linen has been unloaded, the empty truck is refilled with several days' worth of dirty bedding. Better coordination between the laundry and the hospital means that the van does fewer round trips each week. Donau Klinikum prides itself on providing healthy food for its patients. The hospital's supply-side strategy has successfully reduced the environmental impact of food deliveries. Fresh vegetables are locally grown as far as possible. They're delivered by a single supplier. Good refrigerated storage facilities mean that only 3 deliveries a week are required. One of the big successes of the hospital's supply-side strategy is the electrically powered car they've bought to carry out local collections and deliveries. Each morning, the driver's first job is to collect letters and parcels from the main post office. The hospital needs its administrative mail at least an hour earlier than the post office's own first delivery time. Although an extra journey is needed, using the electric car minimizes adverse effects on the local environment. But the hospital is also on one of the post office's local rounds. Collections of outgoing mail add very little distance to the postal worker's regular route.
Hello, Chrissy.
Ja, wo ist wieder mal?
Ja, gerne. Dankeschön, ja, super. Ebenfalls, danke, wiedersehen. Wiedersehen. Vermittlung, bitte.
In any hospital, it's essential to keep the pharmacy properly stocked. Scheduled deliveries are coordinated through a single local supplier.
Wiedersehen.
But sometimes the medical staff may urgently need something that is out of stock and has to be ordered from one of the pharmacies in town. Once again, it's a job for the electric car. The car is also used to transport items to and from doctor surgeries located in different parts of the town. One of the jobs the electric car can't do is cutting the grassed areas that surround the hospital. The solution to this energy problem is a flock of environmentally friendly sheep. Waste recycling is an important feature of the hospital's wider environmental strategy. There are separate skips for different recyclable materials. The skips used to be replaced on a fixed day of the week, whether they were full or not. Now, individual skips are collected only when they are completely full. Donau Klinikum's supply-side strategies rely on the success of the ongoing partnerships forged between suppliers and the hospital authorities.
Information, creating awareness, is a very key issue in all the measures you take. And what we did was, together with the team here in the hospital, find appropriate measures to inform people, make them aware, and through these measures motivate them to really contribute to these issues.